kids! All aboard for I Love Toy Trains number 2. This is the kind of engine your granddad saw when he was your age. It is called a steam locomotive. If you ever have a chance to ride in a train pulled by a real steam locomotive, do it. It's great fun. My favorite part is seeing the smoke and hearing the clickety-clack of the wheels as they go over the rails. I love the whistle, too. Squawk! Squawk! Here's looking at you, kid.
Lake City.
Did you ever wonder where food comes from? A lot of it comes from farms like this. Here's how farmers grow things. First, a field is plowed. Then a disc plow is used to break up the big clumps of dirt the plow leaves behind. Next, a field cultivator smooths out the field even more. The field is now ready for planting. April and May are good planting months. This farmer is bringing a wagon load of seed to put in his planting machine. Big farms use many different kinds of tractors. This machine is planting seeds for 10 rows of corn. Farmers pray for rain right after they plant the seeds because the seeds need water to start growing. It has been dry this summer. The crops need rain very badly. It's fun to grow things. You should try it. Thank you. Mr. Horse. Why the long face?
What my favorite snack is?
No, I don't.
Cheese and crackers.
Number 28, Pennsylvania Broadway Limited, for Westline, Pittsburgh, Altoona, Harrisburg, Philadelphia, Newark, and New York. Sleeping cars only, leaving on track number 2.
Train number 22, Rocket. up early in the morn. Can't you hear the captain shouting? Time to blow your horn. Someone's in the kitchen with Dinah, strumming on the old banjo. Dee-fi-fiddly-i-o, strumming on the old banjo.
You know what time I get up in the morning?
No, I don't.
At the quack of dawn.
Thank you.
Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore, from the green and growing mountain to the South Belt by the shore.